Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. In this one, we talk about ads on a Temu application, which as you know, is this like shopping app, which is gonna present you with so many different ads and everything. So you should definitely know how you should or could avoid some ads on this app. First of all, make sure you download it from the App Store, so it's the official version. And in here, you can browse the products, but the only way to like get rid of the ads is to disable your internet connection, which I know will not allow you to browse a lot longer without the connection. But if you do disable it, you can at least just see, check out the app, because it preloads a lot of stuff. You can see I'm still scrolling and I haven't seen any ad. You can even look up some of the things. I know it's not convenient, but the only way to stop getting the ads on this app is to disable the connection and just look at items and stuff, then re-enable it if you really want to be like this, and then just look something up and you can see that you can continue and everything. But without the ads, it's not really possible, as this app is like known for always showing you ads, so you cannot really disable it. There is no setting for it unless you get some unofficial app outside of the App Store, which I'm not familiar with and I wouldn't recommend you to do, but this is essentially all that you can do about it. I know it's not convenient, but I'm just showing you what is possible, and if it's not, as I said, convenient, then there isn't much what I can do about it. Please let me know down below if you ever get it like disturbed by the ads using this app, because I'd love to know that. And that's going to be about it. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you guys later.